Youcat, question number 294. Is someone a sinner if he experiences strong passions within himself? No, passions can be very valuable. They are designed to lead to and reinforce good actions. Only when they are disordered do the passions contribute to evil. Passions that are ordered to the good become virtues. They then become the motive force of a life of fighting for love and justice. Passions that overpower a person rob him of his freedom and entice him to evil, we call vice. St. Augustine would say, virtue is what one does passionately. Vice is what one cannot stop doing because of passion. Question number 295. What is conscience? Conscience is the inner voice in a man that moves him to do good under any circumstances and to avoid evil by all means. At the same time, it is the ability to distinguish the one from the other. In the conscience, God speaks to man. Conscience is compared with an inner voice in which God manifests himself in a man or woman. God is the one who becomes apparent in the conscience. When we say, I cannot reconcile that with my conscience, this means for a Christian, I cannot do that in the sight of my Creator. Many people have gone to jail or been executed because they were true to their conscience. Saint John Henry Newman would say, if we feel responsibility, are ashamed, are frightened at transgressing the voice of conscience, this implies that there is one to whom we are responsible, before whom we are ashamed, and whose claims upon us we fear. Saint Thomas Aquinas would say, anything that is done against conscience is a sin. God bless you all.